addressing the Pakistan Strategic Dialogue, Prime Minister Imran Khan said at the World Economic Forum in Davos, Switzerland, that he would not be part of any war anymore. America's peace deal with the Taliban is essential for peace in Pakistan's economy and the region, because the ceasefire in Afghanistan will open the door for economic transit from Pakistan to Central Asia. Try to prevent confrontation between Iran and Saudi Arabia as it would have been disastrous for Pakistan. Imran Khan said that Pakistan has historical sites of all religions and is the best country for tourism. Our land is home to many ancient civilizations. If there is peace between Pakistan and India, resources will be spent on the poor. If the protests against the controversial law in India increase, the bloc will lose focus while the war between Pakistan and India will be devastating. Support and subscribe and press the bell button for more news and analysis.